Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. Here's to your health. Ah, so you wonder why I'm offering you a toast this morning. This is not wine. This is an elixir I take for my health. You know, I turned 60 years old this year, and I want to talk to you a little bit about philosophy, because in our society today, the philosophy is that if you're 60 years old or something close to that, you're over the hill. In fact, they start to say that at 40. Now let's think about that for a minute. If your philosophy is that you're over the hill because you believe that, because society says that, how much of a chance do you have of making yourself a new life? Really, if you have that philosophy in the back of your mind, then obviously you are not going to believe that you can have success. And that's critical for your life in the future, because I know for a fact that a good quantity of the people that follow me are in the baby boomer age group. And you have that philosophy because you've been believing it for all of your life. What happens when you're in the corporate world? At 40 or 50, they start talking retirement if they don't fire you outright for whatever reason. Not because you're incompetent, but because they don't want to pay for your retirement, and because they believe you're going to get sick. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm not sick. In fact, I feel like 60 means that I am only at the halfway mark, that I'm probably going to reach 120. Why not have that philosophy? If it's not true, it's okay. But if it is true, why not live all the way to the top for as long as you can? And why do you have to believe that you're sick before you are? Because we bring on a lot of what happens to us simply by what we believe. I know that because I've done it to myself. And I've just started to go pro with the Academy. This is my second week. And I'm going to talk to you about your philosophy, because that is where your power really lies. It does not lie with what society says about you. Only you can decide where your life is going to go from here, and that's what I have to share with you today. And this is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com, leaving you with that thought: go all the way to the top.